There's got to be hundreds of dead packs here, executed, piled up. This whole city is a mass grave.
Monroy's people, they did this.
I think it's getting real clear who the packs were scared of, who they changed themselves into ferals to protect themselves from.
This place, it was a slave market. Seems like they got hit by the worst storm yet. Hundreds died, humans and packs. Some of the obelisks were damaged too, so whatever the packs once were doing to control the storms, they couldn't do it anymore. He feared an uprising, losing control as packs started to abandon the city. Nikolai Galyatkin, Monroy made him general and put him in charge of weapons production.
No doubt the same weapons the Ferals used against them later.
Monroy. This palace is covered with flags, all with him. It's gotta be his face. He made himself king of the Pax.
A king?
A tyrant.
Thank you.
courtyard's clear. Monroy was sending out raids to hunt down the fleeing packs. And that's when the uprising he'd predicted finally found them. But it wasn't the packs. At least, not as he expected.
The Pharaohs. He never saw them coming.
But Monroy didn't retreat. That asshole dug in out there, in the desert, and tried to track them down where they were coming from. That's when he found the canyon and the Great Obelisk. He finally understood there who the Pharaohs were. But that's when he got word that the city was under attack.
And so it was the beginning of the end.
Found Dr. Indira's last journal.
How do you know?
Because she wrote it just before getting executed. By Monroy. She tried to broker a truce with the Pax, thinking she could stop the Pharaohs if she surrendered Monroy to them. Made it to the top. Palace is clear.
What do you see?
You better come up here and see for yourself.
This Monroy was a madman.
Hey, there's a ship!
Who's that? The Caravel.
That's not possible. The Caravel never left Earth. Its engines exploded. Tens of thousands died.
Then what the hell are we looking at?
The source of the fucking signal. Monroy's signal. There's no place beyond the storm. It's coming from in there, protected from the anomaly, just like the uplink in your goddamn briefcase.
I don't fucking understand.
Neither do I. It doesn't make any sense. Everyone saw the Caravel explode during its construction. Even if the people left on Earth were able to rebuild the ship, they left after us. We were the first. Nevertheless, what's certain is that Monroy enslaved August's people. He butchered them, and they turned. They mutated into savages willingly, so they could fight back.
I'm done with all this. Whatever's waiting for you on that ship, I want no part of it.
Tiago, you can't leave us now.
I thought you weren't a deserter.
What they did to August's people. What our people did to August, don't you see? Thank you for letting me walk a ways with you.
We're going to finish this. We're finding a way into the caravel.
This is it now. That ship, the signal, the garden. I'm ready to make some sense of all this. We'll leave on your word, Outrider.